Happy Tuesday, everybody. It's Tuesday, October 6th, and it's Mad Hatter Day. Yeah, like the Mad Hatter from Alice in Wonderland. Apparently he gets his own day, and yet I'm stuck here. Okay, sorry. Rant over. Thanks for joining me for WJHS News. I'm Mr. Kazmaier. For lunch today, nacho supreme or mini corn dogs, pintos and cheese, assorted fruit, and a variety of milk. We'd like to wish a happy birthday to the following students. Well, there aren't any, so I'm taking the birthday. Anytime we don't have birthdays, it's going to be my birthday. Happy birthday to me. The 2015 Snake Dance Committee would like you to participate in this year's Snake Dance on Wednesday, October 7th. The Snake Dance Parade will begin at Wernert and end at Whitmer. Please be to Wernert Elementary by 5 p.m. to march with the parade. We are having pastries with parents next Friday in the cafeteria. Your slip to participate is due this Friday to Mr. Kreft. Make sure to get them in so you can have a delicious donut in the morning. Any boy or girl interested in trying out for the basketball or wrestling team this year will need to get a sports physical and register on final forms before they can participate in any open gyms or open mats. You may pick up paperwork outside of the attendance office. More information will follow about open gyms and open mats. If you have any other questions about them, please see Mr. Smith. Listen up, students. Midterm grades have been posted, so let the excitement start building. If you have a final GPA for the quarter of a 2.5 with no D's or F's, you will get to participate in game day. This is a fun-filled afternoon where you get to play games and have fun during school time. So get the work done, study for your test, and be included in the fun. Students, you are not allowed in the building in the morning until 8:05. The only exceptions to this rule are if you are eating breakfast or if you're seeing a teacher and you have a pass to be in the building with them. You are not to go to your lockers and hang out in the halls. Attention all boys, there will be a meeting today after school in Mr. Jacobs' room 111 for all boys interested in the Man Up group. You're probably wondering what the Man Up group is, right? The Man Up group is open to any boy here at Washington that is interested. The meetings will be twice a month from 3 to 3:45. Attendance at every Man Up meeting is not necessary but is encouraged. Come when you can. There is a late bus at 4:15 if you need to ride a bus home. The Man Up group is a really fun group to be a part of. We will have pizza and pop at each meeting. The Man Up group has a different activity each session. Our first session, 47 boys learn to tie a tie. The following are some things that we will be doing in the future. Having a guest speaker, we may play Wii on the smart board, and we will learn to properly fold an American flag. Each session is something new and exciting. Come to Man Up group tonight in Mr. Jacobs' room 111 after school. If you have any questions, you can pick up a slip from Mr. Jacobs in room 111 at any time. Thanks and have a great day.